Thank you. Damn good crew. Yeah.
All the way to
15. Well, you had good steerage, though. You went to take off that way, and you started going back that way, and now you're going this way?
I guess. Now, we went to 1,500 feet, and still, actually, we went...
Did you get over the water at all? Because it looked like y'all went out that way.
Yeah, maybe.
Better than
it. Yeah, right on in.
No, it was pretty darn slow. And you know... Once we got up there, looked around, because it looked pretty good, all directions.
Yeah, you don't want to go that way.
Out,
how about out this way?
It looks okay, north.
You don't want to
heal there? Over toward the sun, or maybe left of the sun, is where it got tight. So, but otherwise, it looked great up that way, north, northeast.
Yeah.
It looks beautiful.
And if you cross the river
Yeah, look
like
the
Google Earth, south of the river, that lot of farm field.
Yeah.
Your roads and farm field.
Yeah.
I'd rather be back in the farm walking out, but I would.
She was fine.
And there's a step right here. You can put your foot on the step. Right here. Put your foot in the step and you can see up over.
She's gonna flip it.
Oh,
We went up over 1,000 feet and this came right back down. I mean, we didn't move a block in the house.
Yeah, we were nice people. Picture.
Do
you ever go to the hot air
balloon
festival?
New Mexico.
Touch it.
All right, we're going to make a little noise. It won't hurt anybody. It just makes a noise. It's about like 30 of your house furniture.
Yeah.
Right there. Look. Put your hand around here. Put your hand around here. Hold on. There you go. Now look at mommy.
Hey,
smile. Yeah.